I work in bigger venues. She works on Metro.
Oh! Are you fucking
just
kidding,
kidding
me?
Just kidding, Mattery. God damn it. Take a joke.
Are you two still an item?
Astra's just been there for me the whole way through. Even after Astra's extermination, which I was heartbroken about, obviously, because, like, truly the rock that I was holding on to was gone, but then...
Messy.
You're messy, girl. And you're fake, too.
I'll be that.
And I don't talk under my breath.
I thought you heard me.
You're the one...
I'm so fucking proud of you, like, seriously.
I love you.
I love you, too.
Gay.
I'm singing Taylor Swift at your wedding.
Mindy.
You did tell me that you didn't like me when we first met.
That was true. No, it was true. I said it.
And that's fine. I can take it. I'm used to people not liking me. I don't care.
I like you now.
I like you also.
Thanks.
But
primarily was Sigourney came into this competition with her sights set on the end. And the fact that she didn't trip up over the little bullshit, despite what was going on outside of this, her real life, I feel like that triggered a lot of people and kind of encouraged them to project how they felt onto that. The fact that they couldn't penetrate that wall made them try even harder, which is possibly why some of the people don't realize the things that they did when they did it.
What are you talking about?
There's no need to play shoes on feet,
oh,
baby.
Oh, no, let's just say it.
Do you feel guilty? Because
no.
You're coming at me.
I say
did
it.
Did you do that?
I just say it.
All right, so I'm going to lighten the mood just a little.
Well, it's not going to be done now, but it was said. Bam, don't try it, girl.
Well, girl, you only stayed till episode 4, so what do you know that happened after that?
Who's that person? Bring that person out more. I love that read, girl. But I hope you can show the rest of the people
there's
watching right now
on.
That
they saw it.
I know they saw it now, but where has that?
I find it really ironic, honestly, though, because the main reason I was in a mood that day is because of my partner. What fucked me up was when Miss Thing got all up in my ear telling me to make my hair like Betty's because she felt like the challenge was supposed to be 60s themed. I don't need anyone telling me how to do my drag. You can make suggestions, but when you make me feel like I'm pressured to be something I'm not, that's a red flag for me. So if I felt like I was in a bad mood, you put me there.
Girl, you weren't even a vampire. You were a fish.
In Skechers.
Bitch,
in your Skechers.
Excuse
you
me.
Were a fish with
I was
no
trying
shoes.
To give mermaid vampire.
Right.
Back to it.
Are there any exterminations that some of you didn't compete in, but that you would have liked to?
I want to do none of that.
All right. We're...
And I don't really just let people in, you know.
Yeah.
Oh.
Thank you will also compete in the grand finale. Congratulations.
I'm gonna, I want this forever.
Yes, yes. I love you.
I don't even know what to do right now.